G'day folks, Rod from My Water Filter here today, and just want to have a quick chat to you, try and help you out, because the truth of the matter is, country's running out of water, so the government, water boards, whatever, they've got to keep the water flowing or everybody's going to be screaming, so they're using a lot of bore water. And while that's great to keep us with some water, with that bore water comes mineral, and with the mineral comes calcium and magnesium. And with the calcium and magnesium comes disaster for people's homes, all right? I've seen homes in Western Australia only weeks old and the bathrooms are so coated and covered in mineral that you swear that they hadn't been cleaned for 10 years. Very upsetting for a lot of customers. Breaks ladies' hearts when they get a brand new bathroom and it's just destroyed in a short time. So what can you do about it? How can you stop this mineral? Water filters just don't do it. The mineral is so fine that the water just travels straight through. You can put a few water filters in a row if you want to try it out, but I'm kidding you not, the mineral will just go straight through with the water. It's just too fine, okay? How do you get the mineral out? There's a few ways, all right? Ultimately, you could use a large reverse osmosis system. The reverse osmosis system will split the water as the water comes through the system, and you'll get a litre of waste down the drain, and that'll take all of the mineral out, and you'll get a litre of pure water in your tank. You do need to have a tank along with that system, and you'll keep the tank full obviously, so there's plenty of water for the whole house. Once the water's into the tank, then you need a pump on the other side to pump the water through the house. Now that the water's got no chlorine, it's not treated, potentially bugs might start growing in there in time, so probably need some UV or some way of stopping that. So as you can see, just what I'm sort of saying about RO systems for a house, very expensive, tanks take up room, maintenance, it's not really an optimum way to go. And the honest truth is, hardly any of our customers have ever gone for it. It's just too expensive. Stepping on from there, water softener, okay? Water softeners work. Maybe take out about 95% of the mineral if it's a good one, okay? Range prices, $2,000 to $5,000, depending on what sort of softener you buy and the size that you require, depending on the size of your home, okay? Issues with water softeners. The water comes into the softener. There's a cylinder inside full of media. The media's got a charge on it. And I guess it acts a little bit like a magnet's one way to describe it. As the mineral's coming through the cylinder, the media in the cylinder's got a charge on it, and the mineral will stick to that media, a bit like a magnet. At the same time, because it works on adsorption, it attracts the mineral to the media. Soon as the media does attract it, it releases salt, and so you get sodium into your water. So if you've got a lot of mineral coming through, the water can actually get a bit slimy and get a lot of sodium in the water. So you need to put a reverse osmosis system under your sink to tidy up the water, take that sodium out so it's okay for you to drink. The gardens aren't real happy about sodium in the water, the plants, etc. And that's another thing, people don't like handling the salt and playing with them type thing. So water softeners too, a little bit of an issue. Work, but can be an issue. Will keep your shower glass clean, but can be an issue, okay? And the price is a bit of a worry too, $2,000 to $5,000. Most people end up going for what we call a cold water conditioner, okay? You see the Limetron in front of us, it's one of our favorites that we import for this country because they work so well, been made in 50 countries for over 50 years, so they're time tested and they work a treat. So using the Limetron, it's a different process. It is not going to take the mineral out the water, which is good in one way because calcium, we need it. Does 170 bodily functions every day, so it's no good drinking water with nothing in it. So the Limetron will treat the water, but it won't take the mineral out. It'll stop it sticking to everything. Little bit changes, it's like glass to snow, ice to snow, sorry. So instead of sticking to everything inside the hot water system, inside the washing machine, covering everything, it's like snow and it'll wash down the drain. When it evaporates, you can still see a little bit of white here and there, and maybe a bit on the shower glass, the glasses, etc. But if it's not real thick calcium, this Limetron can work an absolute treat and just about wipe it out. But a very cheap alternative to sort out the mineral in this country is the Limetron water conditioner. Okay, enjoy.